night just got a lot more handsome.
The following contest is a ladder match. Making his way to the ring, representing Maximum Male Models from Northeastern Massachusetts, weighing in at 314 pounds, Ma.CE.
There have been few injustices in WWE history quite as bad as putting a mask on this gorgeous face.
The real injustice is watching this man pretend to be the height of fashion.
This superstar had better be prepared for Corbin's immediate onslaught. It only takes a second for Corbin to turn your lights out or toss you around the ring.
Running his mouth. He's got to be the most obnoxious person in sports entertainment.
Now, it sounds to me like you're just sick with envy. Corbin is a positive force, a true example of what it means to be a winner, not only in WWE, but in life.
Despite his despicable behavior, you can't deny his ability.
There you go, Saxton. Try being objective for once. Corbin's a boxing champion. He won the Andre the Giant Battle Royal, Mr. Money in the Bank, King of the Ring. Shall I go on?
Safe to assume there will be plenty of daredevil attacks in this one.
Oh, come on, Cole. Would it even really be a ladder match if there weren't?
Seriously, I expect this thing to get very violent and very risky in a hurry.
All right.
What a choke slam.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Up the ladder goes.
He steps foot in the ring again. Forced out of the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? What a bear hug. Straight to the ring. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage.
To the ring.
Oh, back to the elbow.
That press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, my God. A projectile now. Ma.CE letting the WWE universe know he's here to prove a point.
Certainly doesn't possess any lack of creativity when it comes to how to use the ladders as a weapon.
He gets back into the ring. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. From one of these these superstars if they want to win this ladder match.
They must be absolutely fearless. You have to throw caution to the wind and put yourself in harm's way to succeed. Whoever can do that will have the best chance of climbing that ladder and winning it all.
What a boot! Setting it in place here!
This is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious. He's getting a little batter now. Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Oh my God! He returns to the ring. Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Quick return to the ring.
All right, that's it. He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's back into the ring. And M.A.C.E. trying to worm his way into his opponent's head with that unusual presence of his. And he's taking this to the outside now. He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow. Into the ring again. No idea what Happy Corbin finds so amusing right now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage? Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Able to get the advantage here. And Corbin facing a healthy dose of resistance right there. He climbs into the ring.
Yeah.
draw is out. That's it.
And he goes into the ring. to the core keep coming.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
He's setting up the ladder now,
but can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Gets inside the ring.